Officials say no one was hurt in a house fire in East Millinocket today. Crews from several towns were called to home on Pine Street just before 2. According to the East Mill Fire Chief, there was significant damage to the second floor of the home and the attic, plus a nearby garage. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.